It's Thursday, 30th of November. Today is the last gig of the Fools Foundation tour. And yes, I've cut my hair and there's no flowers, no hippie, no shade, or nothing. I slept 1 hour only and I'm on my way to the airport and I'm super tired. Like, 1 hour is definitely not enough. And it's snowing in Poland. No, and once more no.
Hola.
And I forgot to say, it's 5 o'clock in the morning now. Five. Like, they asked for the electronic passport and I was like, what is that? And then I decided to skip the queue because I'm so tired, so I just want to sleep. But so I just wanted to use my passport, but it happened that it's actually electronic, so it's good. I'm gonna wait for Pavel now and I will try to have a little nap, and I feel really bad. He will come really later, but I already can see him. Why is he here? He doesn't see me. He's such a big head. Still nothing. Still nothing. Yeah, I know I cut my hair, but come on.
Luton Airport. We are taking cafe. Then we have bottle of wine, one half of bottle.
I supposed to sleep 3 hours at the airport, yeah. But then Pavel surprised me and he came to pick me up, so I'm gonna be super nice.
And then we need to go eat some breakfast and wait for our flight.
I cannot fancy Pollard today because A, I look shit with my new hairstyle. B, I couldn't wash it because they're just like digesting the fucking time. And then I cannot sleep, so I look like with bags under my eyes because I slept like 2 hours, one at home and one at in the plane. And this is his fault because he's supposed to be here in like 3 hours. But
it's my fault.
Yeah, you're supposed to be here like in 3 hours. I'm supposed to be over there. Having nice and beautiful nap. Cozy.
Someone
also bought taxi, możemy się na szukaj. Okay, because I need to keep space for Arkaid. So.
Oh, yeah.
We are not drunk. I'm not drunk. I was sleeping
She's drunk more than me.
Anyway, we are in Geneva, in Switzerland. We are getting closer. We are going to find part of our family. I'm looking like a piece of poo. But it's okay. I feel like a piece of poo. and oh my god, I look like a Back to the Future when I'm thinking hit the professor. Anyway, so we're in Switzerland, we're looking for Sandra and for Frank, and I would like to say thank you to the lady who made perm yesterday to me and for me. Oh my god, I'm supposed to fancy Poldek today, but no, with this hairstyle. no. He's got a beautiful wife, so. Okay. But has got better hairstyle than Smiley, innit?
Wir haben ganz klar ein Einser-Niveau.
Bonjour France, we are in Animas. And we are waiting for our chief. Ta-da! Today is 30th of November and our chief is playing again. This is how many people are waiting on the best people always at the front. Is Thomas here or not? Today is not hippie flowers because I cut my hair yesterday. And I curled them all up, so there's no hippie look. So nobody gonna recognize me, so I can make a crime. So we just wanna make hello to those people from Animasev. You couldn't make it, so we are thinking about you, and spiritually you are with us. Thomas, we miss you very much. You should be here. And the German girl and the girl, Anastasia's Russian friend, and Bartek, who is my driver, and all of us. So you are here with us, and this is Animase. You are with us.
like the devil himself.
Pray
to God, I can think of a nice thing to say, but I don't think I can.
So fuck you anyway. You must come, you must come, and I hope that you know
that the cracks in your smile
are beginning to show.
Now the world needs to see that it's time you should go. There's no light in your eyes and your brain is too slow.
Can't you believe you were watched just like anyone else?
Then you grew and became
like a devil himself.
Pray to God,
I can be
all the nice things you say,
but I don't think I can. So fuck you anyway.
Can't you sleep like a child?
How are we doing?